Shipley in the backfield. They fake to him. Klubnik steps up, fade route near sideline. Battling forward is Brown and the Gamecocks.
I think that's an interception.
And Carolina's got the football. Oh, Nicky Manwuri, his second in 2 weeks. He's battling with Tyler Brown.
Still battling, too.
And Manwuri comes up with the football. Formation behind Rattler. Slow half offensively. Rattler wants to crank it up. He's going to go down the field and across the route. Got Leggett wide open at the 20. 15-10. Are you kidding me? Touchdown, Carolina.
That was not on the throne.
Touchdown, Xavier Leggett. 65 yards out. It's like Rattler heard us and said, oh, no, I'm still the best thrower out here. Right on the money, in stride. And Leggett is going to go over 200 yards and receiving. The extra point could tie it up with 129 remaining in the third. Four-man front. Second and 13. Larry in the pocket, throwing right side corner. Route! Did the Gamecocks
count it? Count it!
And it's an interception. Carolina with a great job. Nicky Manwuri right in front of the intended receiver and gets the pick in the end zone. It'll be a touchback with 5:35 remaining. Oh, he went up top
to get
that.
Field was an interception with a touchback. Ball will be placed on the 20-yard line.
It's back in the game. Rattler dumps it off to him. He's got room at the 15, 10, 5. Trying to stop
it.
Jumped into the end zone. Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, Mario Anderson. A leaping score from Anderson at the 4-yard line. Left the Gators in his tracks. And the Gamecocks have got it with an extra point to tie it. It'll be 21 all with 4:57 to go in the first half. My goodness. Go ahead, Newberry. Go ahead. Boom. Rush four, now five. It's a blitz. Rattler down the field. He wants Leggett again at the goal line. He's got him. Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, Xavier Leggett. His first of the season. After doing everything a week ago, he goes from 42 yards out. The extra point could make it 34-14. Boom! With the long sleeves on and his garnet jersey with Dakereon Joyner in the backfield. But he wants to go to work and goes down the field, left side. And it's caught at the 35-yard line. And it's again running away for the second one of the night. Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, Xavier Leggett. Are you kidding me? Boom, 75 yards. Shocked the Bulldogs on the first play of the second half. The extra point will make it 27-17. Oh, my goodness, hurt me.
You know, I've been doing this 51 years, played four. On top of that, I'm not sure I've seen this before, where two receivers have just
dominated both sides.
Yeah.
Nobody covered him.
I mean, it's amazing. And also, the quarterbacks are throwing the ball except
Spencer Rattler. Spencer will hand off. This time, Mario Anderson finds some room finally. And those knees are pumping it out of
the back
at the 40. At the 50, are you kidding me? Down the sideline, Leggett's there to block. 10-5. Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, Mario Anderson. 72 yards. He said, I'm sick of it. I'm sick of it. I'm going to do it myself. Another 70-plus yard touchdown for Mario Anderson. The extra point will make it 27-0 with 5:12 to go in the third quarter.
What a run. I shouldn't ask this on the air, but I'm going to do it. How did that kid get to Newberry?
You're exactly right. Blitz at the middle. He picks it up. Rattler on across the ground. Got his man at the 30, 35, 40 on the run at the 50, at the 30. And Xavier Leggett at the 10. Are you kidding me? Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, Xavier Leggett. Oh, my gosh, that 17 on his back looked like Alshon Jeffrey from his pro days. He just went 76 yards and outran the entire Mississippi State.
Kentucky looking like they want to blitz.
And 2 seconds left on the play clock. They get it off. Rattler in the pocket. In route to LeGann.
Touchdown!
Touchdown, Carolina! Touchdown, Xavier LeGann! Are you kidding me? Rattler again comes through at Lee's Rice Stadium. People in his face, and he guns it 17 yards to number 17. Their second hookup on the night, and with 7:44 to go in the ballgame, the extra point could make it 17-14 Carolina.
Tom,
boom, what a play.
You called it. Somebody was in his face that time. He stood in there, and he took his shot, and he threw it perfectly. LeGette went up and got it. What a beautiful play.
Receivers into the boundary. He wants to throw it. Blitz in his face, and it's picked off at the 20, 30. Open space. That's Stone Blanton at the 40. Got a convoy at the 30. Are you kidding me? The distance at Williams-Brice Stadium with 2:02 remaining in the ballgame. A pick six makes it 37-28 Gamecocks, and I do mean Carolina. Boom! Go ahead, Stone. 89 yards. Webb is down on the field because he took a shot to the face on the play just as he threw it. And Blanton with a nice catch on the wheel route at three guys out in front of him, including Debo Williams and Jalen Kilgore. And Blanton goes the distance. The carry-on comes over. He gets in the Wildcat straight up the middle. Pushing forward at the goal line.
Touchdown,
Carolina. Touchdown to carry-on Joyner.
No cocks.
Out of the shotgun. He took the direct snap as Spencer Rattler went in motion left side from 2 yards out, and a stunned Sanford Stadium is about to see the Gamecocks go up 14-3 with the extra point.
With 1 minute to go in the first half.
Of Sellers, Tyson Rushwell comes in motion, and Sellers going to take it himself. Look at the young man explode, and there it goes. There's the speed, and into the end zone. Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, Lenora Sellers. From 36 yards out, he found another gear, and all he's done is intrigue this crowd and the Gamecock Nation further. He made Vandy look foolish with that burst. I know it's been a long day for the Commodore defense. That was pretty special right there, Tommy, when he turned his shoulders.
It was, and what's funny about this is this Gamecock Nation, they'll be forgetting about Spencer Rattler next week.
He threw for 350 yards, three touchdowns, but it was Lenore. He empties the backfield now after the penalty on second down, bouncing in the pocket, got plenty of room right side, wants to crank one up. Going deep down the field to the end zone. Caught. Touchdown, Carolina. Oh, my goodness, 50 yards out. Tyshawn Russell brings his first touchdown in of his career. It was a bomb, and I mean a bomb, from Lenora Sellers. Boom!
How about that throw?